The Alliance Francaise de Kampala's Open Day French Market has been a success and showed the breadth of spectrum of activities not sparing the business community. Most stalls were majorly showcasing locally made products.
Welcome to the Alliance Francaise of Kampala. So as you might know, the Alliance Francaise has two main missions, promoting French language and promoting French culture, the cultures of the French-speaking world and the diversity of cultures. And today is our open day. So what we do is showcasing our language classes. We teach French, but also teach Luganda, Swahili, Spanish and English.
The day was also followed by a number of learners and curious people who had free French, Swahili and Luganda lessons. The day also hosted a number of artistic events, roundtable, film screening, as well as sports like taekwondo lessons, among others.
All of those, they sent their children to us, and very quickly they become bilingual because we have a program that helps them to have lessons in English. And obviously, as we follow the French curriculum, that's the main medium. They will learn to speak and write French. Very, very difficult.
Some of the traders we spoke to explained that their dream is to have foreign clients and also start exporting abroad. Story by Simon Semazi for the news.